What did you learn about Ireland that you didn't know before?
I learned that the people were absolutely lovely. They indeed do have the gift of the gab. The food is fantastic. Seafood is incredible. Guinness does taste better over there, but they don't have microbreweries.
Oh, that's too bad. Maybe they don't.
Yeah, lots of micro distilleries, so that was good.
What were some of the challenges of a trip like this?
Well, that one day I was walking through the bog. It was literally 4 hours of tramping along a fence line up and down mountains. And
Oh,
at
yeah.
one point I was up to my knees in the mud, both feet. And you're standing there and you're thinking, okay, what am I doing now? So you can either get pissed and rave against the elements because it was really driving sleet and rain and hail, or you can get yourself out of that and start singing. And that's what I chose to do.